Now see this question. Here it is 10x minus 25 divided by 2x minus 5. So we can take 5 as common outside the bracket. Then 5 2s are 10 minus 5 5s are 25. In the denominator part there is 2x minus 5. These two brackets are same and cancel each other. The 5 is remaining. So 5 is the answer.